my YouTube friends. Today, I'm going to go over some products I purchased at a store nearby. Sometimes when I'm too lazy to make a smoothie, I do indulge in one of these. This is the mangoes. Yes, people say, oh, that's baby food. You can be considered baby food because it's pureed, okay? So if I can go buy a whole mango, put it in a blender and puree it, it becomes baby food, okay? Alright, so this is what I indulge in. I can also make smoothies out of these. And it's, you know, the price is very reasonable. It's 50 cents for one. And these are the mangoes. And yes, people, I did go overboard when I purchased so many. Okay? And this is cherries and oats. And I do indulge in these sometimes. You're sitting around watching television or just watching a silly little music video or out and about in the garden during the summer, these are what I eat, and they're very good cold. And I'll just add my bean sprouts and my barley grass to it with some coconut water, and I'll just enhance the smoothie, okay? So this is what I indulge in, and it's very high in vitamin A, it has vitamin C, has all the vitamins needed on a daily basis. So, and people say, well, that's, like I said earlier, that's, it's not, because I wouldn't say it's baby food, I would just say it's pureed food, because when I make a smoothie, it's going to come out looking like what's inside anyway. So that's how I see it. It's different varieties, you know, different companies make it. As you can hear, it's one company here. I don't know much about this company. It's called Honesty Pledge. That's one company. Then you have Earth's Best Organic. That's another company. And there's Plum Organics. And it's USDA certified. Okay. And this is Butternut Squash, my favorite. And here is something, if you can't get a hold of barley grass, get this one. But I'm still add my barley grass to it. Okay, I'm going to let you know that right now. But I did get a lot of butternut squash. There's one that I wanted. I forgot to pick it up. I was going to go back and pick it up. And I completely forgot. I can't believe that happened. But anyway, you know how it is when you go to the grocery store, you buy things. And then you say, well, I'm going to get this, I'm going to go back and get that, and you get sidetracked. But that's what happens. But this butternut squash really rocks. I love it. Okay? And like I said earlier, it's real, really cheap. 50 cent. Oh, you got 30 cent, you know? But you go elsewhere, you're going to spend $75 to $1.25 on one of these little pouches, which is, I can't see that happening. I refuse to pay that. That's just silly. So I won't be doing that. And while I was out and about, I also got some fruits and vegetables. I got the my favorite and my mom's favorite. When she was alive, she used to eat strawberries all the time. I love strawberries. Yeah, I went and got me some strawberries too. Let's see, open this up. So I can open it. Like I said yesterday, it's kind of hard to sit and record. I can open the strawberries. Give me the hibbilies. Let's see. Sorry for the darkness in the video. Here are the strawberries. See? Looks pretty good, you know? And these are the seeds on the outside of the strawberries. You know, when people whiten their teeth, they eat strawberries. Why? Because the seeds on the strawberries will actually help remove the plaque and the tartar from their teeth. There's a little something for you. Educational. Yeah. And I didn't get any plums. No, I didn't. I love plums. Plums are actually good for the skin. If you have acne and you're like, I eat a lot of plums. Yes, it may send you to the restroom quite often, but plums are good for the body. The mind, the body, and the soul. See, I grew up on the farm, so I used to like sit in the trees and just consume the plums. We had pear trees, We had apple trees. We had peach trees. We had, my mother even had scuffadines. And we had blackberries. And we used to go to the brook. And yes, I said brook or the stream. And catch our own fish when I was young. And that was one of the good old days, you know. And we had a well water, when water was water, actually good water. And this year I was going to try to grow a cherry tree, back to the fruits that I purchased, okay? I also purchased this one today. I really want a cherry tree. I always wanted a cherry tree. And I got some of these. Got this today. Apples. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yeah, I even got some blueberries. Yeah. Look at those blueberries, look good, don't they? Very nice. Very scrumptious, delicious. Just melts in your mouth. Of course, you know you gotta let your vegetables soak for at least 15 minutes. I do. Because you don't know who's been touching them at the grocery store. Like I said in a previous video, with the flu season being out and all, people are not clean. They're not sanitary. They're just out doing and purchasing. And you just got to keep yourself together. Keep your body up and functioning, people. I even got some mushrooms. So I got some mushrooms. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, that's better. Anyway. But see, when this container is empty, I won't throw it away. I'll just use this plastic container. I'll wash it up really well, and I'll just put it outside to put some food in it for my cats. Because my stray cats love to eat. They come and they go, they come and they go. And I also went to the Indian market next to where I got the baby food. And I got some mustard seed, I think mustard oil. Yeah, my daughter wanted some mustard oil for her hair. I don't have that in front of me at this moment. But I got some mustard oil, and I also have this to make her a nice little wrap out of. So I'll make this, see? See? Read your labels, people. Read everything, okay? Yeah. And I got a personalized mini watermelon for her. Yeah. Put this back. But this is what my day was. This is what I went out and done today. It was adventurous. It was fun. I feel like I'm missing something, though. But yeah, I also brought some spinach because my spinach did not make it in the garden because some kids damaged my property in my garden. That's another video. One kid confessed to it, but the other kids didn't. They tried to lie out of it. They damaged my property. And that's what happens, you know, when people don't watch their kids or take care of their kids. But anyway. So tell me what you think about this video, and what's your ideas about my butternut squash and my mangoes, my way of eating when I'm watching TV if I'm too lazy to make a smoothie. Now I'll take this right here and I'll add it to, with a banana, strawberries, and blueberries. You know, I'll probably add 2 packs. Yeah. And I'll take the butternut squash, 2 packs of butternut squash. And I'll add it with this. It's a fresh barley grass. And I'll add it with some coconut water. See, I'll just add the varieties of fruits together and make another smoothie. And in the process, I'll add the coconut water with pulp to enhance the smoothie. Makes it easier to consume. Because it's going to be very sweet. And I'm anxious to try this one, you know, the pear, carrot, and apricot. I have some raw apricots. I haven't tried them yet, but it looks very interesting. And I would like to try this with a banana, mango, add some strawberries to enhance the flavor. That should really work. It'd be very nice. You know, I'm just going to mix and match these flavors up with coconut water, other fruit, other bananas, to enhance it. And this is how I make my smoothies. Sometimes I get lazy, sometimes I don't. But I appreciate you watching the video. Have a wonderful day. God bless. Hit the like button and the subscribe button if you haven't already done so. Have a wonderful day. Take care of yourself. Thank you. Bye-bye.